How to fix Temu app not working. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create, Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Solution 1. Update the app to its latest version. For that, launch your Play Store or App Store. At the top, you will see the search box over there. Type in the app name Temu and search for it. Once app appears, at the right corner of it, you will find the option of Open or Update. If you find the option of Update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. Once completion of update process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Solution 2. Clear cache for the app. For that, launch your settings, scroll down, navigate to the option of General, head towards the option of iPhone Storage. Now over here, you're gonna find different apps that are installed in your device. Head towards the app Temu. Once you find it, open it. Now click on Offload App. Click on Offload App. Offloading app clears cache for the app. Now click on Reinstall App. Once completion of reinstallation process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. If you still encounter the issue, you can apply solution 3. That is, you have to completely delete this app from your device and reinstall it. So click on this option of Delete App. Click on Delete App. With that, you have just deleted this app from your device. Now I can close this. Launch your App Store or Play Store. Search for the app Temu. Once app appears, install it. By applying all these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix Temu app not working. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.